A post from a satirical Facebook page claiming to invite people to BPD's drug dealer party has gone viral. It asked guests to bring some drugs and a casserole of their choice. To clear up any potential confusion, a spokesman with the department confirmed no such party was happening. Matt Yurus for WJZ.com.